The first signs of West Nile virus have been found in Yolo County. Reports from the Sacramento-Yolo Mosquito Vector Control District indicate mosquito sample taken from Woodland is tested positive for the virus. With that, everyone's being urged to take precautions to protect themselves from bites. District reps will continue to monitor activity through widespread mosquito trapping and testing.